A strange dream. My head hurts. I need to get this headache under control. This should do it. Maybe Martha and Dory are still up.
Am I, like, really short?
I wish we could find the time and money to travel. Figurine is missing. I think this was part of the old music box. There's the key. Why was it in here? With Martha and Dory shows, we don't have time for weddings. Martha always forgets to put it on.
Two souls, but a single thought.
We used to read together. I wish we still had the time. Martha already took care of all the circus stuff, which leaves me with the rest, as always. I should look for Martha and Dory. What was that? An earthquake? Huh. Doesn't seem to work. Someone left a record player on. I am not looking forward to it.
We all will go alone. So I'm not getting used to.
Dory and Martha. Where are they?
Your bones. That reminds me of home. We all will fade away.
Martha really likes them. We have different tastes. We get these all the time. Martha can never get enough of this track. Maybe Dory's in her room. This is part of one of the old arcades. This one also doesn't work.
Dory.
Costumes for their show. Dory, is that you? Like a map. I stopped counting how many times she forgot this at home. I took it home from the circus. It's old, but I'm fond of it. I need a coin to put in here. Dory's drawing book. It's locked. I need to search for the key. Why did she lock this? I think it's supposed to look creepy, but Dory and I love clowns. The circus saw quite a lot of America. That's Super Sloth. She reads every issue. Well, I wish she would take it more seriously, though. She's such a bright kid. I think this coin was for the old machine. Dory loves these, so I made one for her. This should work. My favorite color. Bunch of plastic teeth.
I remember playing that kind of game when I was a kid. Always frustrating.
That giraffe is a key. How clever. What is going on? This has to be another dream. Wait, this can't be. This is right by the lake near the circus. Dory? Is that you? Dory and I come out here all the time.
Mommy! Daddy! I found a really, really big fly.
So Sweetie, that's called a dragonfly.
Oh, be careful. They can breathe fire.
Don't be silly, Walter. You'll scare her.
Dory, what are you doing out here? Wait for me! I'm not that fast. Yeah, I prefer not knowing my future. Oh, that's Agatha's card. She's good friends with Martha. There's the train we use to travel. Nowadays, the circus just stays here. Feels like ages since I've been here, but at the same time, like yesterday. I need a token to get into the funhouse. Where do I get it? Check fuse box. Well, maybe this one still works. I must have changed hundreds of these over the years. I think this should be enough for a few rounds. Oh, looks like they planned some renovations. I thought we were short on money. Sometimes we eat together after the shows. Out of order. I wonder if I still got it. my workbench. Sometimes Dory tries to catch up on some homework, but usually not for long. Why did somebody wrap this up?
Are these mine? I stopped smoking when we had Dory.
Well, let's see if we can turn the power on.
Got it.
I am Sohan. I can see your future. Come, see it too. I just need a token of appreciation. Sohan is grateful for your appreciation. The great Sohan sees you have lost something. If you want to find it, you must search for it. A long drive over the hill will surely be of help. When you arrive, all doors will be open to you.
Oh, wow, that's really helpful, Sohan. Well, let's see what the future has in store for me.
Maybe it helps to believe in it.
Martha prepares here for the show.
That's Martha's blindfold. She used to wear it during the finale of her solo show. It was always scary, but I knew she would never fall.
Ghost train really freaks me out.
Oh, it scares the shit out of me.
Oh, I was always pretty good at this one. Let's get this on the first try. A few more points. Come on.
Yes. Easy.
Fell into the coin compartment. The turnstile should move now. Always drags me through here. I think she just really likes to scare me.
Looks like the clown from the circus. What was his name?
Thank you.
Dory, enough playing around. Dory, I'm serious. That's enough. Where did she go? Wait, where did I go? Please wait, Dory. Dory strain. I don't remember putting a motor in you. Fine, fine. I'll play along. Where are we going next? Dory and I used to play with it all the time.
Wait! Dory!
This must be a new addition to the funhouse. But why does it seem so familiar?
There once was a young man and woman who fell in love in a special place.
This sounds like Martha and me.
They married soon after and had a child together. A healthy daughter who was their whole world.
What happens if we choose the wrong answer?
They married soon after and had a child together. A healthy daughter who was their whole world.
Where is this story going? Why is it about our family?
Growing up, she happily followed in her mother's footsteps. However, their road was not without obstacles. Money was short. Time spent between the three even shorter. And so the road led to an inevitable end.
Inevitable? What is that supposed to mean? This isn't true. I think. I have to hurry and find Dory. Please stop running away.
Thank you.
go to the lake today? Please? I already did all my homework, I swear. Sorry, Dad. I need to go practice with Mom. I will see you tonight.
No, 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 no! Whoa, 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 no, no!
The great Sohan sees you did not find what you seek. You will never find it. For this is not your future. But if it is not your future you seek, maybe the path before you can lead you to your past. Will you follow, even if it means certain doom for you? Again, go and seek the truth.
Oh, I must be dreaming. I don't understand any of this. Please, let me wake up. Need to get something for these headaches. Oh, what a fucked up dream. Where are my meds? I usually keep them here next to the bed. Oh, I better find them quickly before this headache gets even worse. Thank you. Wasn't I searching for Dory? No, I was just dreaming. A bunch of empty pill packets, but these aren't mine. Moving boxes, but why are we packing? Why do I feel like the key is in here? Where's this figure again? Why did we keep these in particular? Is it over here? I knew it. Oh, what time is it? Oh, I should check on Martha and Dory. Huh, it doesn't work. Why haven't I fixed it yet? Feels off when Martha's music's not playing here. Martha and Dory. But where am I? Still not working. Dory's probably sleeping, but I should still check on her. This wall seems odd. Oh, there was a wall here. It's gone now. Martha's probably upstairs painting. What is going on? This isn't Martha's room. What happened to our bathroom? This can't be real. Ugh, everything here looks filthy. Oh, that's a lot of empty bottles. Martha and I usually only drink on special occasions. Even this picture does not belong here. Ugh. God, disgusting. Ugh, I think I see my pills floating in there. Well, I guess it can't hurt to still take them. Gone. But that was Dory. Oh, the stairs are all wrong.
Martha?
Are you in here? Oh, one of her tarot cards. The Fool. Did she leave it here for me to find? Well, Dory's not allowed to be in here alone because of all the chemicals that come with Martha's hobby. I think we have a fortune's worth of colors in this house. I just wish Dory had more time to spend on normal kid stuff. Is that an actual eye? It's watching me. Oh, oh, what is this? Where is this? I have this strange feeling that something's missing here. I like her pictures, but something feels off. Oh, it's too bright outside. I can barely see a thing. Did I miss another sunrise? Okay. This gets weirder and weirder. Am I supposed to go through the looking glass?
Martha?
She's blindfolded.
Oh, God.
Weird. Just a dream. Or was it? I don't know anymore. Well, these usually help. I should take a couple. This should do it. Well, what time is it? Maybe Dory and Martha are still up? A bunch of empty pill packets, but these aren't mine. Oh, no, this can't be happening. This feels right.
How many times, Walter? Don't disturb me when I'm painting. We'll talk later.
Yeah, when she was painting, she was in her own world. It was hard to get through to her. Well, something happened. but I probably need more than that. His earring?
Not now, Walter. We need to get ready for the show. Let's not do this in front of her.
Yeah, what did I want to talk to her about? There. Ah, the room changed again. I should find the last one. This tarot deck.
There's no discussion. Dory will keep performing with me. Can't you see this is her future? You will not change that.
I think we argued about Dory's future in the circus, but Martha wouldn't listen to me at all. I felt helpless. What was that? What the hell is going on? Is this crazy dream finally over? Same thing happened again. Am I still dreaming? I need to figure this out. What was up with that dream? What happened between me and Martha? Aren't we supposed to be happy? Why didn't she look like that?
shattering.
Hold on, where's Martha's room? Our house doesn't make sense to me anymore. What the fuck is wrong with my head? Locked. She's probably asleep, I hope. Scratch marks? Oh, this is not where the kitchen should be. Did I order this? I like the place, but I can't recall. No food in the fridge. But there's something else. The garage key. Who put that in here? I always did the dishes. This can't be our kitchen. This is what happens when Dory helps me with my work. Strange. Martha doesn't like takeout, especially not pizza. Workshop. What is it doing up here? Sometimes I take things home to fix them. What is that supposed to be? Oh, it looks like a cipher. I got this at the circus for Dory after I had to repair one. She just really likes the funhouse. A mannequin. Very versatile circus prop. But only the legs are left. Maybe the rest is still in here somewhere. locked. We use this for all kinds of stage props. It's mine, but I can't remember the combination. Oh, there's the arm. What are these numbers on the joint? There's a laser pointer attached to the hand. That's the torso. Looks like the head and left arm are beyond repair. That still fits. Also fits. Its own, and it's pointing somewhere. Oh, like this? Maybe this is one symbol for the lock? So, like this? So, like this? Got it. Let's see what's inside. Oh, this is a prop I took home a few years ago. I modified it with a secret compartment in the hilt. Sometimes I use it for stuff that Martha shouldn't find. Did I leave something in there? Let's take it apart on the table. Huh, let's take a look. I just need to twist the hilt and it should come off. Huh, there's something inside. What is that? Contract, Dory Thompson, Circus, 7 years. And there was at least 40 hours weekly? Assumes all risk and responsibility for her own safety. What kind of sick contract is this? Why don't I remember this? And how the heck is my signature on it? I would never have signed something like this. Martha, I can't believe she would go this far. This is gonna ruin the rest of Dory's childhood. Oh, what the hell? A train? Schedule. Emma loved apples. It's just Emma. Our oldest elephant. Oh, a very sweet animal, but the circus was not the right place for her. Nobody should be locked up like that. Slept Rodri the clown and our magician. What was his name? Oh, I never really liked magicians. They always mess with your head. was sleeping here again. Cabin. But I often spent my nights in the workshop. I know that probably wasn't very healthy for our relationship. Circus started losing people a long time ago. That's why the train ultimately wasn't worth it anymore, and the circus settled down. And we bought a house that we couldn't afford. Why is the creepy mannequin here? Made the long journeys a little more bearable. We mostly had canned food stocked. Sometimes Rodri cooked. His canned beef stew special was amazing. This just needed a little knock right here. And there it goes. Wasn't all bad. Shame that the circus is no more. Wait, what am I saying? I still work here. And Martha and Dory still have their shows. We just don't travel around anymore, right? Why is my memory so fuzzy? Wait, did I turn around? This is my workshop again. Shit, no.
lever. I need it to decouple the wagon. Where could it be? Get rid of this thing first. Could I decouple the wagon? This train. Can I even leave, or am I trapped in this nightmare?
There's nothing more to say, Walter. I've made myself clear.
Oh, what is wrong with my head? Cruel flashbacks come from. I just don't know anymore. Away from this awful circus. I have to save Dory from her.
Rain. Where am I now? This is the circus. Martha's rehearsing tonight. Yes, I remember now. I need to get there.
Now. Oh, did you two go to the lake again? In this cold?
Dory is sick at home. I think today is the only chance. Oh, if I don't do something, Dory will... I can't see another way. Why can't I see another way? Everything is so surreal. Looks like the storm hit us pretty bad. Anybody there? Martha must still be in here. What am I doing? This doesn't feel right. Need to hurry.
You take my child away.
Dory?
No!
Why? It doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, Martha. Why would I do this to you? There had to be another way. Yet I picked the worst possible one. Why? Oh, how could I believe this would help you in any way? I am so sorry. But what now? I need to find a way out of here. Oh, I can't see a thing. Is that a flashlight there? What is this? It seems like something has to be put in there. What was that? Bells everywhere. I'd better be careful. Shit. No, 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 not again. Ah! Oh, is this some kind of punishment? There must be a way out of this forest.
Ah!
Again? Is there no way out?
I still bought every issue.
Gas station. I remember. I needed the money, and I didn't mind taking over the night shift. I was fired after 2 weeks when they found me drunk behind the counter. Maybe there's something inside. Was a nice guy. I didn't know what to do with myself besides drinking. What is that? I can't really make it out. Some kind of cube? It looks like a puzzle. Car keys? I don't recognize them. is the tent doing here? I somehow feel drawn to it. A watch.
Looks pricey.
But it couldn't be mine. But it feels like it belongs to me. I tried, but I was not cut out for office work.
I really could use a drink right now.
I can't make out the name.
Those are dog tags.
What have I done? Nightmare. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. This part.
this is me.
Sorry. Back in our house? Am I finally awake? Oh, this room is a mess. What happened here? What is that noise? It just leads nowhere. Oh, is that a camera? Why are there cameras in our house? Who's watching? Kitchen? Everything's falling apart. Thank you.
not a psychological thriller. Or maybe I'm just being messed with. In some sort of a... I don't know, prison of some sort. Where the entire prison just moves around. Shifts. Like that movie Cube.
Everything a stage? Who built this? And why? You too, Zoan. And this is the circus. Do something like this. I don't know what's going on. I just want to get out of here. Nightmare? Even the train.
Brick by brick, this house, this.
Please just let this be a way out. This place is huge. How the fuck did I get here? Is there a computer set up here? Huh, an empty holster. Tickets? What are these for? Subject 7. Is that supposed to be me? What are they doing here? What was I doing here? Maybe this opened the door.
Out here. Put that down.
Oh, what is going on with my head? Oh, they even have groceries delivered? It's like a workshop. Another prop. My sword, but the hilt is empty. I think it's broken. In Martha's room. Well, that's a lot of medicine. Thank you. there. That has to be an exit. Aw, damn, locked. There has to be another way. What the hell do I do now? Oh, this headache is killing me. An office. How many people work here? And where are they? God, I think he's dead. Who was he? Locked. Maybe I can unlock it from another computer. It doesn't work. What were they doing here?
Hey, who is this guy? Oh shit, he has a gun!
A scouting report. Scouting for what? Or whom? Wait, Subject 7 was also on the screen in front of my house, but it says Liam Kennelly. That's not my name. What the fuck is going on here? Gunshot wounds. What do they do with all this data? Others? Oh, that doesn't look good for him. Am I the only one left alive? This must be me. There it is again. Subject 7, Liam Kennelly. Dark at sea. Wait in secret. The circus. Death in the circus. Who is this about? Leave war behind. More bodies. How many people died in here? Thank you. disks. All locked away.
They even drew her? Fabricated memories. Everything is staged? Martha and Dory aren't real? They can just put all these fake memories into my head? I can't believe this. Oh, what is going on with my head? Seen these before, I think.
Your rent is late again. you don't pay up till the end of the week. You better have your things already packed up. Last chance.
Yeah, yeah. I'm trying. I'm not sure how long I'll stay here. I don't need most of it anyway. I found this yesterday in front of my door. Can you find this? $1,000 for every participant. Well, I'm still not sure if this is some kind of joke, but man, the money would be nice. I guess I'll have to find a job where I don't need a car. A battery. Maybe it's not empty. It's disgusting, but I like cold pizza. Well, wouldn't have worked out anyway. Another battery. I wonder what life would have been like if I had stayed in the army. Well, probably better than living like this. Oh, I'm broke anyway. No point in going out. Looks like some kind of puzzle box. Shouldn't be too hard for me. It seems stuck. I can see a piece of paper. I need something like a key here. It seems stuck. It seems stuck. There's a strange key hidden in there. first, I need to put in some batteries. Seems stuck. Seems stuck. Seems stuck.
Well, that sounded like something happened.
Seems stuck. A translucent disc with some kind of symbol in the middle. Something flat needs to be inserted here. Seems stuck.
Well, that sounded like something happened.
Something came out of the cube. It's ringing. Must be a hint. Penrose Street. Wait, that's right around the corner. Should be easy to find. Guess I'll go look for another hint. What am I even doing? Maybe one day, but it's out of my league right now. I should just look for another job. What am I even doing? It's probably some kind of scam, right? Maybe I'll find something in that back alley. Thank you. Oh, is that a phone ringing? That must be it. A phone booth? That's new. What now, Liam? Seven. One. Eight. Easy. Okay. This is slowly getting interesting. Base. Sounds like my kind of nightclub. Prison cells? Let's hope they don't lock me up. Puzzles? One last test. Okay. Interesting. It seems to have multiple segments. I should press the button first. name really is Liam Kennelly. That was my life? I can't believe this. Dory, Martha, you're not real.
Just another puzzle to lure me in.
No turning back now. I'll get to the bottom of this. I guess the power's out. I should try to turn the power on. That must be the generator. Oh, but it's not working. One of these things is broken. Now I just need to find a replacement. Oh, this one looks good. Oh, perfect. Exit over there. Why would I touch that again? I just need to get out of here. I just need to get out of here. Why would I touch that again? I just need to get out of here. I just need to get out of here. This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head? Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller.
Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself?
I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it. An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. Oh, my head. Focus. These people? I really did all of this. Making me believe I murdered my family is bad enough. But I killed all those people in here. They were real. I don't think I need them. Must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. A disk drive. D-imprinting. Oh, this might be what I need. What am I doing here? Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. Oh, I hope I know what I'm doing.
I'm not sure I know what to do here.
Oh, God. This is bad. Oh. It's getting worse. I think I need to hurry. Please let this fucking work. Oh. Why would I do this again? Just to trick myself into thinking I have a family?
The machine is ready. Please start the procedure.
So, this will leave only my original memory intact? Guess I've got nothing left to lose. Is this the machine?
I'm so sorry, Martha and Dory. You may not be real, but I am. I'm not sure why, but I want my own life back. I know I just removed the fake memories, but I can't remember anything about them. But what now? Oh, I still killed all these people. Just get out of here and hope they leave me the fuck alone. Probably too much to ask, but I won't make it easy for them again. Maybe this time my head will keep the bad memories away for longer. Is this the machine? Here for me. I just want to forget everything again. I just want one more moment where I think everything is fine. Bad nightmare. Oh, but I can't remember. What time is it? Oh, I should check if Martha and Dory are still up.
Oh, no! No!